the period he covered. One of the most exciting periods in American history. The huge wave of immigration, problems of child labor, the American worker in the 20s, the construction of the Empire State Building. What a remarkable achievement. He was one of America's greatest artists who documented an age like no one else had.
In 1901, Hine left Oshkosh for New York City. New economic opportunities were just then pulling millions of Americans of every kind into cities unprepared to absorb them. New York was bursting at the seams with newcomers. Hine got a job teaching at the Ethical Culture School. He was also appointed school photographer, even though he'd never handled a camera before. Hine was soon taking pictures of school activities. At first, he saw the camera as a teaching tool. He liked the way it focused his students' attention. The exactness of its mechanical processes encouraged discipline and cooperation. Hine began publishing articles about photography and formed a school camera club. But the camera soon became more to him than a classroom aid. In 1904, over a million immigrants from Southern and Eastern Europe entered the United States through Ellis Island, as many as 15,000 in a single day. For Hine, it was a revelation. He went there first in 1904. He would return again and again. Lewis Hine went to Ellis Island, a teacher with an interest in photography. He left it a master.